Continuity. Range is clear. Going in
3, 2, 1. Hey, heads up.
The students here with me are the students in my first year course, which is called Rocket Science. And we started the first week of the semester building the rockets that they will be launching today.
Our estimated height of launch is 788 meters, which is over 2,000 feet, when it hits 200 meters on the way down. Second parachute's going to release.
They learn physics in the process, so the rockets have a sensor in them that collects information about acceleration and rotation. So it's been a long process. They have learned a lot of skills in the process. And today is the grand finale, so they're going to see if their rockets actually work.
We're going to build a rocket in the lab. Like, I don't know how many other classes were able to do something as cool as that.
Continuity, range clear. Going in 3, 2, 1.
Range clear. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hell yeah.
Yeah!
Good job, folks, from McAllister.